So Marisov was like, I'm not true, but she wanted it to be beautiful. So it was like a paradise, basically.
Yeah, so when Oryx invaded the Dreaming City, he found this place.